Although I think 10 might not be fast enough. I'm gonna have death, gravity, which will take a object and dt. And what I want to do is object.velocity, that's gonna be plus equals g. Yeah, just g. G should be 10 times down.